Yeah, Irish-ish. It was written by a woman by the name of Amy Kahn, who was really pissed off at her boyfriend. So she wrote this tune, it's called Catharsis. And normally, Natalie McMaster recorded this on fiddle. Most people play it on fiddle. I don't know anybody playing it on mandolin. But I like it on mandolin. Anyway, Catharsis.